Hi, my name is Kevin Riem. I'm the Vice President General Manager at Crownline Boats. And we're here today to talk about our 225SS. The neat thing about this boat is it's one of five models that has a nationally advertised price for 2017. It's a boat motor trailer package delivering one of the best overall values in the marketplace, bar none. The other neat thing about this video is this boat's actually being shot on its birthday. It's 1 year old today. It was introduced in late October of 2015, has been very well received in the marketplace ever since its introduction. One of the things I want to talk about here is just a quick rundown on the specs. This boat is a 22-foot, 5-inch LOA. It's an 8-foot, 6-beam, 19-degree dead rise at the transom, 39-degree angle of entry at the bow, and the dry weight on the boat ranges between 45 and 4,700 pounds. What I'd like to do next is do a quick walk around about all the exciting features that make this boat so special, and then we'll move to the inside of the boat as well. Let's do a quick walk around, and I'm going to talk about the long list of value-added standard features that come with this exciting new model. Stainless steel scuff plate, stainless steel pull-up cleats, six of them, two in the bow, two in the midship, two in the transom. Stainless steel rub rail insert, a stainless steel windshield lock, a great comfort and convenience and safety feature. Full-length stainless steel windshield header. We also have located in the rear of the boat stainless steel deck closeouts and air intakes. Coming around to the transom, this boat comes standard with the Moonrock soft touch non-slip mat. We have a full length ski tow rail and embossed nameplate. Also comes with six wet sound speakers, two located in the bow, two in the cockpit, two in the transom, and these are splash proof wet sound speakers. Last, I want to talk about the 4-step stainless steel telescoping boarding ladder that allows you to easily transition from the water into the cockpit. It's designed with a grab handle already in the ladder assembly and allows you to transition up the water, grab the full length transom rail, and then enter into the boat safely from the water. Now let's talk about the inside features. At Crownline, one of the things we always try to strive for with our design is a perfect balance between the bow and the cockpit. We think we've done exactly that with this boat. We always try to maximize the usable space of every one of our designs. Starting with the bow of this boat, we'd like to do a quick walkthrough and move through the bow, into the cockpit, and into the transom of this boat. Start off by pointing out the oversized anchor and rope locker located in the very forward portion of this boat. We also have a forward removable cushion for additional rope locker storage. See that it's got a full fiberglass liner throughout the storage areas in the bow. And both of the bow and starboard side forward cushions are on piano hinges and have finished storage underneath with easy access for any items you might put inside. Next thing I want to talk about is both of the lean backs. They're designed with a 13-degree lean back for comfort and convenience. Also, someone my size, again at 6 foot, 200 pounds, can easily extend and enjoy their time in the bow. We don't feel cramped. There's plenty of room to enjoy your time on the water. Really neat feature is these flip-up armrests located in the bow. Really allow you to enjoy your time in the water and also have a conversation with someone that might also be sitting up here with you. The other option to consider when you're looking at this boat would be the bow filler cushions. You can see the tooled and recessed in the fiberglass area. Two cushions fill this area in and turn this into a complete sunbed for time on the water to relax if you like your time in the sun. Before we transition towards the cockpit, I want to point out a couple of really neat features. First, again, all of our boats 22 foot and above come with a full stainless steel windshield header. In addition, they come with a stainless steel windshield lock. And why that's such a neat feature is that as you open the windshield, it snaps and locks in place. So thus, if you're on the water, if you hit a rough wave or even a big gust of wind, no chance that windshield comes slamming shut and catches someone's finger in there. It's a big safety and convenience issue, especially for those with small children on the boat. Transitioning into the cockpit, I'd like to point out a few things here. First, both the bucket seats on the passenger and driver's side come with suspension seat bases. They have shock-absorbing seat bases with flip-up bolsters, so adjust for differences in heights between the primary and secondary driver. Each of these seats also comes with a stainless steel logo and embossment in the back to really accent the style of our seating. Looking at the helm station, what we have is a hand-wrapped, double-stitched brow, and we have what we call a black racing wheel with polished spokes. Our steering system is the premium rack and pinion steering system. Most of our competitors use a cheaper rotary system. Our system allows for maximum sports car handling on the water. In addition, we use only premium throttle and shift cables. Whether it's our 18-foot boat or our 28-foot boat, we only use the premium throttle and shift cables. They're a very expensive upgrade, but they're guaranteed not to kink or bind in your shifting process. So again, we don't try to cut corners at Crownline. We try to build the very best product out of the box for maximum enjoyment. Moving over to the passenger side, you have a 15-inch stainless steel grab handle. You have a 12-volt outlet to plug in your carry-on items, and you also have a lockable glove box for any other private items that you want to keep locked up while you're on the water. At this point, I'd like to just take a few seconds and kind of outline how our bucket seat system works, because our bucket seats swivel both 360 and slide forward and back. First of all, it's got a diamond handle, control handle, and it actually pulls out from underneath. So it can be easily accessed. You turn the handle to the right and it disengages and allows the bucket to swing 360. If you like to have the seat slide forward or aft, you pull up on the left side of the diamond and the bucket slides forward and aft. It's a very user-friendly bucket seat design. What we're doing today is showing this particular boat in a straight bench seat. That's an optional seating arrangement for that this particular dealer ordered. The standard seating arrangement for this boat is a bench seat that turns into an L-wrap on the passenger side with a passenger flip-flop seat that allows you to seat forward or aft. That's the standard configuration. I just wanted to be sure to point that out. The other thing I wanted to point out about the upholstery is the diamond pattern that's stitched into the lumbar support in the cockpit. We also see that diamond pattern in the lean backs of the two bow cushions. On the finishing side, I want to point out a couple of really subtle design features that Crownline is known for. One, we run full-length combing boards in both sides of our cockpit. We do that because we open up the sidewalls for sidewall storage. You can put things like your wakeboards and other carry-on items into the sidewall storage. So it's not only a design fit and finish issue, it's also a functionality by opening up the sidewalls for additional storage in the boat. Second, our in-floor storage of the boat, shown here with the two oversized boxes, just to give you some perspective on the size and depth of these. These are our two prop boxes, but this center storage moves forward to about the helm station location in the boat. So you can put larger wakeboards, different water toys, and different things into that floor storage of the boat. Next, I want to talk about the rear bench seat. This seat cushion is on a double pin hinge and opens towards you and then up for easy access to any item you might put into the boat. Quickly and easily stores out of the way. This other cushion has got a really neat design feature on it. It's got our brand new, what we call scissor hinge design, and that allows you to open the lid and actually have hands free. It supports itself so you can access items into this. This is a self-draining tub that drains to the bilge. It could be used as a secondary cooler for carry-on items. But again, the neat thing about the design is the scissor hinge allows for this seat base to be held in place, keeping both of your hands free to move items around. Next thing I want to talk about is the seat base and the access and serviceability of our design philosophy when it comes to the engine. You have a paddle hinge release, one touch releases the sun deck with easy access to your engine. You can clearly see that we have space cut out for the dual batteries, other materials, and storage area on this as well. The neat thing about this design is that we're always thinking about the ownership experience after the fact. And for those of you that like to do it yourself and service your own boat, there's nobody that allows more access to the engine compartment than Crownline. We put this rear seat base on a hinge so you can access every part of your engine cavity for serviceability, winterization, anything you might want to do. So that's a real unique feature that we keep in mind to keep the ownership expenses down every year when you go to service your boat. Something that Crownline always keeps in mind with our design team. Next, I want to talk about another neat feature, and probably one of the best selling features of this boat is where we store our carry-on cooler. This space on the walk-through transom does come standard with filler cushions. All of our boats with walk-through transoms do have the filler cushion standard, but one of the things that's neat about this is that this is the best, most convenient location for you to carry your carry-on cooler. So you come onto the boat, you're sitting in the back, you can easily access it. In and out, you put it back in here. It's a self-draining tub, so if there's any fluids that spill or moisture, easily drains to the back of the boat. And it's got what's called a slinky hinge, a really neat feature. You just hit it, releases, the lid closes. So again, it's a lid that stays in place, hands-free, able to take the cooler on and off the boat. Best use of space of in design of a boat of this size. So again, one of the neat features here on this sun deck we haven't yet talked about is what I like to call the rear rumble seat. And what it is, it's a stainless ratcheting hinge with several positions, can lock in place, and then when you're ready to put it down, you pivot it forward, and it recesses back into the sun deck. But the neat thing is, if you're sitting off the back of the boat, want to keep an eye on your kids in the water, just talk with other couples, float around and enjoy a cocktail. The bottom line is, it allows seating in the sun deck, and then when you're not sitting, it easily recesses and goes back to a full sun bed if you want to lay out in the sun. I hope you enjoyed this brief walkthrough on our exciting 225SS. Again, we're very proud of this boat. It's been well received in the marketplace, and we think it offers a substantial value. I reference again the fact that it's one of five boats available with a nationally advertised price, boat, motor, trailer, well appointed for a very special and aggressive price. So I think when you're making your buying decision, going through the process of making the buying decision, you'll find that the 225 quickly rises to the top as the best in class value in this segment of the marketplace. Thanks for your interest in our product. Please contact your local dealer for more information about the 225SS.